News 8 First Warning Weather with meteorologist Paul Janus.
And welcome back. We are taking a look at the satellite and radar from the last few hours of today, and it looks like that front that passed through this morning cleared our skies nicely into the afternoon hours. That dry air from early this morning was slow to scour out all the low-level fog and drizzle that started off our day, but looks like we'll be in great shape not only for the rest of this afternoon, but also into the overnight hours. Very comfortable sleeping weather. That nice dry air coming in from southern Canada, complements of high pressure over the Great Lakes. Now, the air will be warm over the next few days, but the low humidity will definitely make it feel more comfortable. Here's the setup that we had through this morning. The frontal boundaries pushed offshore, brought in that ridge of high pressure, and we did have some lingering moisture of across sections of eastern Maine and into New Brunswick, Canada through the early morning hours. We'll be just dealing with some overnight cloudiness as high pressure ridges in. Our next storm system approaching from the west won't directly go right over us. It'll just bring in a chance of some showers on Tuesday as this high rolls off to the east. And we're starting to see the leading edge of that storm as it will pass well off to our north, bringing most of the precipitation along with it. So we'll start off our morning on Sunday morning with just a few fair weather clouds over the mountains of western Maine and across sections of the mid-coast for the beginning of our Sunday. So here's the beach forecast. If you happen to be going out to the beach at Casco Bay today, we'll have a high tide at 6:30 this evening, and it looks like the low tide right around noontime. 75 to 80 degrees should do it, with winds out of the north at 5 to 10 miles per hour, and the ultraviolet index will be high. Plenty of golden sunshine into the afternoon and for the day tomorrow. Looks like the water temperatures in Casco Bay will be in the mid to upper 60s, depending on your beach location. So we'll see the increasing sunshine today. Temperatures 75 along the coast, 82 inland. Some sections in the valleys, Sanford, Fryeburg, may actually reach the mid 80s near 85 degrees. Winds will be from the north, light at 4 to 8 miles per hour. Looking at the forecast for the overnight, partly cloudy skies, patchy fog, temperatures 52 to 60 degrees, beautiful sleeping weather, winds from the west at 5 to 10 as we have that cool front drifting off to our east. 7-day forecast. Beautiful. Nice weather right through Monday. Dry air. A little bit more humid on Tuesday. We'll have some passing showers and storms. And a nice stretch of weather from Wednesday right through the start of next weekend with temperatures near normal and beautiful overnight lows as well.